Today, we will walk you through the installation process for the NETGEAR DM200 high-speed modem. In the box, you will find the DSL modem, a DSL filter, phone cable, a power adapter, and an Ethernet cable. Let's begin by installing the DSL filter between your phone line and your phone. Next, use the phone cable to connect the DSL filter to the DSL port on the modem. Now, connect the power adapter to your DSL modem. The modem light will be amber color, but will turn green when the modem is ready. This may take a few minutes. Finally, use the Ethernet cable to connect the computer to the yellow LAN port on your modem. Now that the modem is connected to the computer, launch your web browser. You will type in routerlogin.net. Now your router will go through its configuring process, and you'll be taken to a drop-down menu. From the drop-down menu, then choose your country and service provider. Choose Yes, and click Next. The genie will perform a quick scan of protocol, which could take from several seconds to a few minutes, and will take you to a connection screen. This is where you enter your full ISP login information, including full username and password. The username may be in the format of a full email or a simple name. Please note that the ISP login is not your DSL modem login. You will click Next, which will apply the internet connection settings. This may take anywhere from several seconds to a few minutes, so please be patient. You will be notified that you are connected to the internet. For any support issues, please contact NETGEAR support at www.netgear.com/support. Thanks for watching.